Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial I will show you how to add developer option in Microsoft Excel 2010. See, I have here home tab, insert tab, page layout, formula, data, review, view, and I need a developer tab here right beside the view. Without that I can't access to Microsoft Visual Basic. Okay, so I'm going to add developer in the ribbon. Let me show you how to do it. Simply go to the file menu, click on option. Now a new window will open and now click on customize ribbon. Look at here, this is the tab I want to add, which is developer. Simply check mark here and click OK. See, I have developer option in my ribbon right now. If I click here, you see I can access to Visual Basic, macros and other functions that is really important for advanced level task. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, then give it a thumbs up. If you need this Excel tutorial in PDF, have a look at the description below for the link. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, give a request at channel discussion section. Finally, please do subscribe before leaving. It means a lot to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.